While aeroplanes are the more traditional vehicle of choice for would-be hijackers, in 1985 it was the passenger liner Achille Lauro that found itself commandeered by four men from the Palestine Liberation Front. The nearly 40-year-old vessel was en route for Port Said in Egypt from Alexandria when the group was surprised by a crew member, causing them to take control earlier than they had intended. Taking the passengers and crew hostage, they steered the ship to Tartus in Syria, demanding the release of 50 Palestinian prisoners. When they were prevented from docking at Tartus, the hijackers shot 69-year-old invalid Leon Klinghoffer in the head and chest before forcing the ship's barber and a waiter to jettison the body and the wheelchair overboard. They had first separated Klinghoffer from his wife, with whom he was travelling in celebration of their 36th wedding anniversary. Returning to Port Said, the hijackers negotiated for 2 days before agreeing to leave the ship and take an Egyptian plane to Tunisia. But on the 10th of October, US Navy fighter planes intercepted and directed the plane to Sicily, where the hijackers were arrested by Italian authorities. Although some believe that the ringleader stayed on the plane with other passengers and escaped. Years later, the Palestine Liberation Organization paid an undisclosed sum in compensation to the family of Leon Klinghoffer, which went to a fund set up to fight terrorism. The Achille Lauro, meanwhile, after a couple of name changes, caught fire off the coast of Somalia and sank in December 1994.